is on fire. No one can save me from you. It's strange what desire makes foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. And I never dreamed that I'd lose somebody like you. Oh, and I don't wanna fall in love. No, I don't want to fall in love with you. Doo-doo. What a wicked game you play. Makes me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do. Makes me dream of you. What a wicked game you play. Make you feel this way. What a wicked thing to do. Makes me dream of you. And I want to fall in love. No, I want to fall in love with you.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. It's wonderful to be here. Big thank you to the Fiery Bird for having myself and Joe here tonight. And big shout out to the Arts Council as well, because they have funded the evening. So it's so good to be here. It's a bit strange. Obviously, all live streams have been weird for us musicians. It's a little bit weirder tonight because we're used to doing them in our lounge or in our bedroom. But this is the first time I've done a live stream in an abandoned theatre or community centre. And there's no running water. So I've got my bottled water here. That's absolutely fine.
It's got the setup for being something like out of Inside Number 9.
It really has, yes.
Yeah, very nice place. And the guys have been super helpful so far. Thank you.
Thank you so much. So tonight it's a bit different. Anyone who's used to seeing me play, I've normally got my piano, but I've got wonderful Joe instead. And so I'm going to be doing a quite a different set to normal, lots of covers and a couple of originals. Joe's going to do one of his songs as well. So enjoy. You'll recognise most of these tunes, I'm sure. This is True Colours. You with those sad eyes, don't be discouraged, though I realize it. It's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it and all the darkness there inside you. It makes you feel so small, and I see your true colors shining through. I see your
That's why I love you. Don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. True colors are beautiful like a rainbow. Show me a smile and then don't be unhappy. Can't remember when I last saw you laughing. And this world will make you crazy, and you've taken all you can bear. You just call me up and I know I'll be there. Well, I've seen your true colors shining through. I've seen your true colors. That's why I love you. Don't be afraid to let them show your true colors are beautiful.
There we go. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed that. Bit of Cyndi Lauper. Love a bit of Cyndi Lauper. This is, I've never, ever, ever in my life performed Queens of the Stone Age before. So I think if my brother was watching, he'd be laughing because he absolutely loves this band. I think this is one of their sexiest songs, Make It With You. Oh, yeah, thank you.
Get your shaky eggs.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
Spent an hour chewing them earlier.
Yes. Okay.
You wanna know if I know why I can't say it, I do. Don't understand that you or I, or how one becomes two. I just can't recall what started it all, or how to begin again. I'm here to break ya, just see how far you've been.
Again, 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 again. I wanna make it, I wanna make it with you.
Anytime, anywhere.
I wanna make it, I wanna make it with you. Again, 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 again. Sometimes the same is different, but mostly it's the same. And these mysteries of life, well, it ain't the same. If I told you that I knew about the sun and the moon, I'd be untrue. Only thing I know for sure is what I won't do. Anytime, anywhere. I wanna make it, I wanna make it with you. Anytime, anywhere, oh baby. I wanna make it, wanna make it, I wanna make it with you. Anytime, anywhere, I wanna make it with you.
Take it away, Joe. Complain about the heat or the lighting. I think I'm a bit of a diva. I hate to say it, but it's true. Anyway, thank you to all of you at home who are watching. I can see lovely comments so far. So nice to see you. Make this an interactive experience. Please message me. Tell me what you're up to, what you're eating, what you're wearing, and say hello, because I love that kind of interactive thing. It's good. Right. My shaky eggs have a bit of a life of their own. I don't know if you've noticed. Anyway. Next song. Oh, okay, so anyone that knows me knows that I'm a songwriter. Joe's also a fantastic songwriter, but we haven't actually put many of our songs in this set tonight. Maybe next time we will. This is one that I've adapted to suit guitar. Well, Joe's adapted to suit guitar. It's a song I wrote about a man who basically made me feel like I was dancing around on my two left feet all the time. I was always on eggshells. He made me feel like I was never good enough. It's basically about a perfectionist and how you should never ever try and please a perfectionist. Do you mind if I sit down and tell you this? I work for a perfectionist. There's this look in his eyes, a way to chastise and criticize. It's time I try and be like you. You got me dancing with my two left feet. Tiptoeing around you. Put on these shoes and make them fit. But don't trip up, cause then you won't be perfect. It's time that I sit down and tell you this. I don't want your forgiveness. Let the dust settle down before you criticize me. You say crisis, I say opportunity. And it's time I try and be like you. You got me dancing with my two left feet. Tiptoeing around, tiptoeing around you. Put on these shoes and make them fit. Don't trip up and you won't be perfect. But just one day, let me live my life out of the spotlight. For just one day, let me live my life. If it gets too much, see you on the other side. If it gets too much, see you on the other side. dancing with my two left feet, tiptoeing round, tiptoeing around you. Put on these shoes and make them fit. Don't trip up, cause then you won't be perfect. You got me dancing with my two left feet, tiptoeing round, tiptoeing around you. Put on these shoes and make them fit. Don't trip up, cause then you won't. There you go.
I mean, it wasn't perfect, but at the same time, it was.
Yeah, I think the imperfections in a person make them perfect. I've always thought that. Okay, now. I'm just going to have a little swig of my grapefruit gin and tonic and say once again, thank you to Fiery Bird for having us. It's a very interesting place. I wish I'd actually found out about it a few years ago. It's the first time I've ever been to Woking. And thank you to the Arts Council. Did you want to say something about the Arts Council?
Yes. The Arts Council funded me last year, being a self-employed musician and not getting a huge amount from the powers that be. The Arts Council stepped in and gave me some money to be continuing to do the things that I do, which is create art and write music. And,
absolutely.
Yeah, so I'd like to say... thank you very much. Really helped me out at a time where I really needed it. Cheers.
Yeah. Where would we be without organisations like that?
Sunshine when she's gone.
Sorry. It's no warm when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away. Wonder this time where she's gone. And this house that ain't no home. To sing this song. And I know ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Ain't no darkness every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
It's always gone too long.
Anytime she goes away. Anytime she goes away. Sunshine today, though, if I'm honest, I got really, really hot. Anyway,
too much sunshine for today,
yeah, and too much heat in this room. Anyway, right, I'm going to maintain my cool and I'm going to. Oh my gosh, okay, right, this is quite incredible. I've been a fan of the Red Hot Chili Peppers since I was 12, and so is Joe actually, about that age, isn't it?
The album changed my life, yeah. Blood Sugar Sex Magik,
yeah, it changed my life as well. Oh my goodness. Anyway, I've never, ever, ever performed anything from that album. So this is the first time. And Under the Bridge, you've got to, right? It's classic. I'm just going to have a swig of my gin, though, because I've got to sing some really high notes in this one. I'll need quite a lot of reverb, I think, for this one. Okay.
I wish I had John Frusciante's fingers in about 92.
Oh,
scissors
no.
Twiddly.
Thank you.
Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry.
Walk through the streets, cause she's my companion. I walk through the hills, cause she knows who I am. She sees my good deeds and she kisses me windy. I never worry, now that is a lie.
Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. I never wanna feel
like I did that day.
Take me to the place I love. Take me all the way. It's hard to believe that there's nobody out there. It's hard to believe that I'm all alone. At least I have her love, the city she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry.
Yes.
I never wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love and take me all the way. I never wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love and take me all the way. Yeah, yeah. No, 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 yeah, yeah. Love me, no, no, yeah, yeah. Under the bridge downtown is where I just sit down. Under the bridge downtown,
there's a reason why we've never done that song, because it's freaking difficult. It's so freaking difficult, and I actually love the Red Hot Chili Peppers for that. Thanks for writing a really hard song, Anthony. Okay, now we're about to do something easy, aren't we? That
one? Yeah, I'm gonna play an original now. So this is a song that I've been during lockdown I've written quite a number of songs, so I'm just trying to put together a new album at the moment. This is one of the tracks that I think, one of the few that I've played to you, so played to Sarah. So she was joining in on the chorus with this, the shaky eggs, and really adds adds to it.
Thanks for the reminder. Oh my goodness, I think I need a PA. I'm so busy with these shaky eggs; it's ridiculous. I can't remember any of my parts.
Many strings to your bow.
Oh. Okay.
But no bowed instrument. Many strings, though.
No, it's not. I don't think it was funny the first time.
No, it wasn't.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so we share like a mutual love of Alan Partridge. So we said we must not quote any Alan Partridge tonight. That is a given, but I feel like it's going
to... I don't mean to blow my own trumpet, but I do play the trumpet.
Oh, God. Oh, dear me. Honestly, if there's any Alan Partridge fans out there, send us a little message and just make us feel like we're not alone. I can see some really nice comments. Yeah. Oh, God.
This is called Another Version of You. Shake those ears.
I gotta get this right, this is your song. Oh my God.
Me too. You listen, you don't hear. Three sides to every story. You wanted me to lend me your ears. Between birth and death comes glory. Read the same book whilst our intentions met. Understanding the truth seems so hard to get. Now everybody accepts things that they regret. Realizing that life is nothing permanent. Looking in from the outside, it's so easy to do. I look out from the inside with a different view. You glisten as you still feel. Same days, different stories. I see colors that you cannot hear. Same ways to say sorry. Spectrum of light carries beams of shade. Looking deeper, you'll see the lies we create. I'll never get back the tears you shed. And you never know how it's like to live inside my head.
Looking in from the outside,
it's so easy to do.
I look out from the inside
with a different view. They can run, but no one hides. If you think it's true, seems so lost, even though I find version of you.
Seems so lost, but now I find
another version of you.
Seems so lost, but now I find
another version of you.
Seems so lost, but now I find
there.
I was wondering if that was part of the act, because you kind of timed it really well. I thought, oh, this
is that because
this.
Is that because it happened last time? And I've done this performance of this song twice now, and that's happened both times. So by default, that's how the song's going to go.
I think it's choreographed that way. Okay. Now we've got a very old classic, Sitting on the Dock of the Bay. Okay. I want you to imagine a glass of something like sangria in your hand, or, I don't know, a nice chilled white wine. Sitting on the dock of the bay, dipping your toes in the water. That probably isn't what the song's about at all, but that's always what I imagine.
Like, sitting on the dock of the bay is a metaphor for having a nice time.
Oh, is it? Okay.
I think he actually was sitting by the dock of the bay. And he was having a nice time, so he wrote about it.
Okay, all right then. That's so not very deep. Not like yours.
As deep as you want it to be.
So. Sorry.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, be sitting when the morning comes, in the morning sun, watching the ships roll in, and I watch them roll away again. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the clouds roll away. Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time.
Okay. I left my home in Georgia, heading for the Frisco Bay. Nothing's gonna get in my way. Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, wasting time. Looks like nothing's gonna change. Everything seems to be the same. I can't do what people they tell me to do. Oh, I guess I'll remain the same.
Near rest in my bones.
Loneliness won't leave me alone. It's 2,000 miles I roam. Stop my home.
Sitting on the dock of the bay, watching the tide roll away.
Sitting on the dock of the bay,
wasting time. Oh no.
Says no whistling. No whistling in capital letters.
That's a little in-joke, because I can't whistle, and I'm really sad about this. So the reason I can't whistle is because I've got a concave roof of my mouth, apparently. My mouth's too concave. Yeah, my piano teacher told me. So I've always wanted to whistle all my life, so any songs with whistling on are banned from my repertoire. So you're actually quite jammy that we did this one at all. So
luckily, there's only whistling at the end of that song.
Yeah, so I was like, no whistle, in big capital letters. I don't know if anyone at home found that funny, but I always laugh at my own jokes. So, okay.
Oh. You can hear the wind whistle.
Oh no, don't! The tumbleweed. That's not nice. Okay. Let me just say hi to Graham, because Graham Steele and his wonderful music company have promoted us tonight. I haven't actually met Graham in person, but I'm sure that I will soon. And thank you for him. Thank you to him for giving us this opportunity tonight. And hello to all the people at home. I can see some lovely emojis, lots and lots of emojis. Cheesy faces and wavy hands and heart faces. Good to see you all here. Right, oh my God. Okay, this song.
This is another artist that we connected on, isn't it?
This is crazy though. Like
a bit of Peach.
PJ Harvey, like, I'm obsessed with her, but I'm not as cool as her, but I'm just going to try my best to channel her tonight.
I do the Josh part.
Yeah. I really think Joe's really clever with his looper. I'm always impressed by that. PJ Harvey and Josh Hom from the Desert Sessions. This is Crawl Home. Ready? No more, it's done. Crawl home, get gone. Your love is evil.
Figure it out. Don't know where to go without taking a shot. such a long time to figure it out. Don't go, won't go, go.
Snowstorm in my heart, and crawl home. Your love is evil. Lonesome, just get more.
Such a long time to figure it out. Now that it's too late, I can't leave it alone. Took me such a long time to figure it out.
Don't figure it away, don't figure it out.
Take me such a long time to figure it out.
Now that it's too late, I can't leave it alone.
Such a long time to figure it out.
Myself when I'm performing. Someone told me I was the happiest person they've ever seen perform before. I don't know, I just can't be like PJ Harvey. I don't think she really smiles very much.
Trust me, she's having a great time, but she channels her inner smile.
Yes.
But you have such a beautiful smile, and why not show it off to the world?
Thank you. It's just not as cool though, is it? It's that simple. Oh my God, you won't believe this. Okay, so this song is going to demonstrate something you never knew Joe had. And it's a very high voice, a very falsetto voice.
Thank you. I mean, thanks a lot. Cheers to everyone out there and to everyone in here. And wherever you are, I'm going to leave you all with a little kiss.
Oh yeah, last song.
You don't have to be beautiful to turn me on. Just need your body, baby, from dusk till dawn. You don't need experience, you have your head. Just leave it all up to me. I'm gonna show you what it's all about. You don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool.
I'm about to dance now. haven't rehearsed a dance. No idea.
Women, not girls, rule my world, so you can rule my world. At your age, mama, not your shoe size, maybe we can do the twirl. Got to not walk down the street to have an attitude. You just leave it all to me. My love will be your food.
You don't have to be rich to be my girl.
You don't have to be cool to rule my world. Ain't no particular sign I'm compatible with.
I just want your extra time.
Thank you, everybody. That was really scary, that sound, but that was a really fun gig. Thanks, everyone, for having us. Cheers. Bye.
evening, everybody. My name's Jim Cozens. This first song is it's about a guy who has a bit of an episode on a commuter train. Michael was the man who found his life. Been wondering forever just what he had to do. And he suddenly remembered he left it in the pocket of his childhood. Was sitting on a Southwest train. Like any Monday morning, they were 30 minutes late. When he laughed so loud, another person actually caught his eye. He said, I am a provider, I live to provide. And you know that's okay, but there's more to this life of mine than an instinct to survive. Michael caught the train straight back home. His wife was in the kitchen and he kissed her on the mouth. And he told her not to worry, no, no, everything is going to be all right. He said, I am a provider, I live to provide. That's okay, but there's more to this life of mine. He said, come with me, run with me. Let's get drunk and make love till the sun goes down. Laugh with me, cry with me. Let's just try to be more than the rules allow. But our hands in the paint box smear this life with whatever the colors we find. Oh. For Michael, life was never quite the same. But it always made him smile when he thought about that day and his moment of defiance. So small and yet so beautiful. He said, I am a provider, I live to provide. And you know that's okay, but there's more to this life of drunk, make love till the sun goes down. Laugh with me, cry with me. Let's just try to be more than the rules allow. But our hands in the paint box smear this life with whatever the colors we find. Oh. Turn around. Thank you.
Thank you all so much.
It is the weirdest thing. I just can't tell you how weird it is to have actually people in front of you while you play. And a real audience. That's just a remarkable thing. It's a very odd environment. As was being mentioned earlier on, it's an odd world we're in here. This building, which I've played in before, is a kind of big old concrete clubhouse. It's got stages, it's got bars all around. Just in front of me, there's this carpet that looks like a kind of accident with a lava lamp. It's just the weirdest thing. And it's all going to be demolished. So basically, it's being kind of hijacked at this moment to do these live stream gigs. And I think it's a brilliant bit of recycling. Right, so next song. This song is a love chronicle. Those who are old enough will remember there was this guy called Al Stewart who in the 1960s wrote a song called Love Chronicle. He was a kind of folk singer. And he wrote this song which sort of chronicled his romantic exploits up to the age of about 25. And it was a 20-minute song. He obviously lived quite a life. Mine is 4 minutes long, which sort of tells you what you need to know about me. It's called Welcome Home of the Stranger. Welcome the stranger home. Find a place in your heart. True love can save anyone. Welcome home, the stranger. I can remember my first kiss, my first real kiss. Tenderly as you took my hand, our lips met and my heart sang. Doves flew and bells rang. That's how sweet it was. Welcome the stranger home. Find a place in your heart. True love can save anyone. Welcome home the stranger. I can remember my first love, my first true love. Oh, my innocence was lost that day. Love's new disciples were strong and brave. You broke my heart when you walked away. Cause it hurt so much. Welcome stranger home. Find a place in your heart. True love can't save anyone. Welcome home, the stranger. I can remember my first wife, mother of my only son. We stood in the chapel and we said, I do. We said forever, but I think we knew the law of average would get us to. Just like everyone, welcome the stranger home. Find a place in your heart. Love can save anyone. Welcome home, stranger. Then when we parted, well, my heart grew cold. Just seemed to lose my soul. It was not exactly lost, but it was out of reach for everyone, including me. And I don't know how you found it, but you set me free. Every hope was gone. So welcome the stranger. Find a place in your heart. True love can save anyone. Welcome home the stranger. Oh, welcome home, stranger. So I can see, unlike in my own studio, there's a great big monitor over there with massively large type on it. So I can actually read people who are making comments, and that's brilliant. So hello to Maureen Tidy, right back to you. And I hope you're enjoying this. I've just realized there's something odd happening to you, and that is that because I'm in this huge space, it's huge here, I'm singing like right out. Where I'm in the studio, I'm kind of crouched down. And that's another thing, because I haven't really played guitar standing up for 2 years now. So it's good to be standing up, and it's good to let the air in and out of your lungs. It's great. It's great. I'm going to sing a song now, which is a co-write. I spent most of my life writing songs on my own, but... This is a co-write, and it's a co-write with a sort of committee of friends. It's quite hard work writing songs in a group, but it's a trust issue. You have to get together, you have to believe in the other person, and that they've got a kind of good ideas, and it's all about adding. Anyway, so this is based on a lyric by a friend of mine called Peter Buckle, and the rest of us, the other four of us, sat around and helped him with the melody. And the song is about the pressure of expectation. And this is a sort of, it was released about 2 years ago now for in aid of the Samaritans, because this is a big kind of generalized problem. Peter was writing about his daughter, who is a healthcare professional, she's a doctor, and the pressure on those guys to actually bear the weight of everybody else's pain and suffering is really quite intense. And so that's what he was writing about, but it is a very common thing. People just feel the pressure to be who they're expected to be. They can't let it slip. So this song is called How Strong. Just how strong do you want me to be? 'Cause what you see is the best of me. I watch as you hear the words that you fear, see the faces of those you hold dear. It's the start of the day, and to me it's so clear, hope was never so near. Just how strong do you want me to be? 'Cause what you see is the best of me. Still I believe. Just how strong. I be deep in the darkness, deep in the night, there is no forgiveness for oversight, as sleep and doubt and the demons fight, and they prey on my mind. Just how strong do you want me to be? What you see is the best of me. Still I believe. Just how strong must I be? I've got to bury it deep, just deal with it somehow. How strong do you want me to be? 'Cause what you see is the best of me. I'd give it all to set just how strong, just how strong must I be? Thank you very much. I'm just looking down. There's lots of clappy hand things going on. Yay! Thank you, Maureen. This is a rare thing for me. I've never been able to read the comments before. This is a very recent song. This is the most recent song I've written. I've been writing songs since I was a teenager. And that is an unspecified and long time. But this song I wrote a few weeks ago. It's done on a nice and simple riff. Some songs are really quite complicated. This is a very, very simple song. And it's called You Turned Out to Be the One. Everybody's looking for their soulmate to share their lives and have a little fun. Who knew, baby, you turned out to be the one? It's so easy to be with you. Everything you say and everything you do. And I know that you see me, the bad and the good and everything in between. Everybody's looking for their soulmate to share their lives and have a little fun. Who knew, baby, how to be the one? Thank you very much. Thank you. See you in the silhouette there, looking gorgeous. Everybody's looking gorgeous. There's lots of little silhouettes floating about. Okay. It's a song about an address I once occupied. I was lucky enough in the course of my work to go and work. I was posted over to Washington, D.C. So I lived in this beautiful little apartment block in northwest corner of DC, and I had a lovely time there. We were supposed to be working. We didn't really do much work. We spent nearly all of our time in the bar, which was right below on the corner of 15th and P Street. And so this song is about life and times in the bar on the corner of 15th and P. And there was all human life, really. There was music. There was all these kids that, because it was so close to what kind of government machinery. There were all these kids who were all basically working for free, being interns, working for some dodgy senator over there in the Capitol building or whatever it was. And they all kind of flocked in and talked very earnestly. And it was just a great place to be. So this is called 15th and P. On 15th and P Street, the sun shines warm. On the Logan Tavern and the Whole Foods store, won't you meet me tonight by the TV screen in the bar on the corner of 15th and P? And every Sunday the band plays hot. Make you remember the songs you'd forgotten, and the music beguiles us, so tender and so sweet. And you can bring your guitar, play me some tunes, sing me a love song so honest and true. I will believe that you wrote it just for me. On 15th and P Street, the sun shines warm. on the Logan Tavern and the Whole Foods store. Meet me tonight by the TV screen in the bar on the corner of 15th and P. And the hurricane season is blowing again. Down at the coast, the storm clouds gather and the metro is shut. But all we got was some rain. And I looked at you, you looked at me. The beer was still flowing and the nachos are free. I guess we got lucky. No records were broken today. On 15th and P Street, the sun shines warm. On the Logan Tavern and the Whole Foods store. Won't you meet me tonight by the TV screen? In the bar on the corner of 15th and P. And all of those interns that work on the Hill, talking all night about democracy, when it's plain to see, well, they're just trying to get laid. And I hope that at least some of them do. You can survive, but it's a cold life without it. Gotta open your heart when you're playing your part so earnestly. On 15th and P Street, the sun shines. On the Logan Tavern and the Whole Foods store. Won't you meet me tonight by the TV screen in the bar on the corner of 15th and P. But up in the sky, an airplane is coming to take me away. Take me back to England, where I miss my home. And I can't wait to see it again. And right here on P Street, life will go on. With me or without me, the sun shines just the same. But part of it comes with me. Part of me will remain so on 15th and P Street. The sun goes down on the Logan Tavern and the whole damn town. Meet me tonight by the TV screen in the bar on the corner of 15th and P. In the bar on the corner of 15th and P. Thank you very much indeed. I'm just sort of checking my wristwatch for timing. I'm aiming at 9 o'clock, right? That was kind of it. Yes, everybody's in the darkness probably nodding. Okay, this song, this next song is I dedicate to my lovely wife, Karen. When I first met her, I obviously played her some of my songs in the hope of impressing her. And she smiled politely, and after a while she said to me, "Do you ever write anything cheerful?" And the answer was no, not really. Cheerful songs are a bit tricky for songwriters. Misery sells better. It comes over better. You know, you can look all windswept and interesting, like your heart is broken. I think it was Nick Hornby that said, you know, and hinting at an ocean of melancholy just sort of below the surface of your tortured brow. Anyway, so I wrote this song specifically to be a cheerful song in response to her challenge, and it's called Everything Looks Better in the Sun. Here we go. Traffic nose to tail, it's moving like a funeral. Same thing happens to me every day, makes me late as usual. I go to my meetings wall to wall, we never make decisions. Hours of pointless words will spill and no one ever listens. Yeah, I say, hey, never mind. I feel fine, as a matter of fact, that the rain will soon be gone. Everything looks better in the sun, better in the sun. Well, I don't know why I waste my time to drive myself to ruin. All I ever wanted was the easy life, I just don't know how to do it. I and I came back down to find myself a reason, but no reason was there to be found. I'm not that kind of person. I say, hey, never mind all that, 'cause I feel fine, as a matter of fact, and the rain will soon be gone. Everything looks better in the sun. Well, I got you and I got this view. The sun shines down upon us. Got a warm face and a cold beer. Nothing gonna take that from us. And whenever I get myself screwed up, can't get my head connected, I think about you and I think about us, and it puts it in perspective. Yeah, I say, hey, never mind all that, 'cause I got you, and as a matter of fact, the rain will soon be gone. Everything looks better in the sun. I feel fine, as a matter of fact, that the rain will soon be gone. Okay, we're down to the wire now. So one more, yeah? I'm going to do one more. I'm going to do a slow one. I always put this one right after that last one, because this is precisely the kind of song that my lovely wife Karen was complaining about. It's called When the Rain Falls on the Lonely. So thank you all for tuning in. It's lovely to see all of your little emojis and smiley faces and all those lovely things. And for the first time, I can actually read them. It's great to be in a bit of space. My studio, I don't know what it looks like from your side, but on my side, it's tiny. So I kind of jam myself in there. So it's really lovely to have some space. It's nice to meet all you guys. This is really a brilliant thing that you're doing. And I hope you can do it over and over and over again before they knock the place down. In fact, I want to be here the night before they knock it down would be great. What a gig that would be. Anyway, I will leave you with this bit of a downer. I'm sorry about that, but it's a song that I wrote 30 years ago when I was 30. You know, it's that old, and it's about a properly broken heart. Time I might forget that you were mine, so when others talk about you, something inside me would die. Until then, seems like the heartaches never end. Life plays on like a sad old country song from I don't remember when. So I must escape, I must run, hide my face everyone in the shadow until the hurt is gone. I will hide from the sun, cause when the rain falls on the lonely, it rains on all that you feel inside. Can open your eyes, look up at the skies. Nobody can see you cry. So for today, I'm gonna lock my heart away. Ain't nobody gonna ride in to rescue me. No matter what you say, this cruel love will slowly fade to dust. I'll go back to being me, the me I used to be, if I can remember who that was. Cause I feel it too much to share, too much to show, too much to bear. And the blue in the blue sky just makes me sad for what we lost that once we had. Cause when the rain falls on the lonely, it rains on all that you feel inside. When the rain falls on the lonely, you can open your eyes, look up at the skies. Nobody can see you cry. Cause if you ever want to know true love, sorrow is the price you pay. had our moment in the sun. Now the time has come for the rain. When the rain falls on the lonely, it rains on all that you feel inside. When the rain falls on the lonely, you can open your eyes, look up at the skies. Nobody can see you cry. Nobody sees you cry. Nobody sees you cry.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you all again very soon.